Okay, so when you freeze the meat, you can do this to pork as well. When it's kind of frozen like this, it will make thin slices. This is how thin the pork should be when you're making the egg rolls. Okay, watch. See that? So much easier. See that? Gotta do it a couple more times. Okay, go ahead, turn it off.